vein and the artery, like that, coming into the kidney. Another option might be to just get a Doppler signal of these vessels with the patient. And breathe, upstroke into the peak systolic velocity, and then continuous low resistance flow.